Soviet's reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Marker placed.
Yeah.
Shortly. You have arrived at your destination.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
You made it. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. You have arrived at your destination.
That antenna is one of the targets. There should be more. Keep looking.
The map has been...
That's another one of the targets. Do you see any more? We know where all the antennas are now. Take out all three of them. How you do it is your call. Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you. Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you.
like the tears that used to die. We all go.
So as sandstorms come in, sandstorms effectively make you blind and deaf. But that goes for the enemy too. Use the situation to your advantage. Dumpster looks big enough to hide somebody. You could stash a downed enemy in there or hide in it yourself. Just don't stand too close to me afterward. Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you.
Good
work. You've completed your objective. Now get out of the hot zone.
Mission Evo has been updated. Extraction arrived at Metabase. Development project has been added. Marker removed. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
That's the Waxin barracks. The target is somewhere inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
have arrived at your destination.
Extract him.
on the ground. Where are your friends? Speak. Speak.
Great. I've updated the info on your iDroid. Take a look. I hope he's all right.
The map has been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Roger that. Boss, you've entered a building. Always keep an escape route in mind when you head indoors. If you get surrounded, you'll have nowhere to run. That's the target.
Это протез. Я его сделал. Это мой шедевр. Обычные протезы. Это скучно.
Great.
Я специалист.
If there's nothing in the way overhead, you should be able to fold them.
Это биомеханические гибриды. Можно сказать, что это не протез, а бионическая рука. За свою жизнь я создал тысячи таких конечностей. Они использовались просто даже в Кремле. И вот благодарность. Сделай гигантские руки для новой боевой платформы, они мне сказали. Я ведь инженер-бионик. А они посадили меня сделать заводные игрушки. Я этого не вынес. И поэтому сбежал. Но они меня поймали. Теперь, может, меня ждет Владимир. Ты меня спас. Я готов тебе служить. Могу улучшить твою бионическую руку. Просто дай мне продолжить свою работу.
Select a landing zone. Support helicopter Roger. Requested.
Flawless work. You never cease to amaze, boss.
Development project has been added.
Mission complete, and how? They're gonna tell stories about this one, boss. Has been extremely cooperative. The guys on the R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology. He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order.